تفسر سرعة.
Stand and fight.
Are you cowards?
End of the
Tyrion have been.
Sora.
Heya!
A better place to hide.
We
He'd be like wounded deer to the Mongols.
This is all because of that iron mark.
We'll rest and go back for it.
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
That must be the merchant's cart. Mongols. They fought the men I spoke with. No sign of the merchant. The iron mark isn't here. Mongols! Thank you. be searching for the men I met. I'd better warn them. Late.
Please, my lord. You have to save the merchant with the iron mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety. But I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. There, headed that way. Here. They have the merchant. He's in there.
Face me! Ah!
Hindman!
Arjun!
Yaç dostlar!
Zabiti!